biggest woman.
Hello guys, today we are going to do another video and it's basically on this Oreo. I think it's like the chocolate cream Oreo, and if they actually say if you microwave it for 1 minute it becomes like this. It's like something that puffs out. It's like something that is pretty much like marshmallow but pretty cool. So let's just get straight into it. I mean, it's the continuation of the video, and let's get into the microwave of the Oreo, I guess. I don't know how to do this, but I think you just... I usually don't know how to do this. Trust me.
Good.
It's behind back. I don't know how to open it. So we're going to have two so that it's not like just one. So it's not the same result. Maybe one of them is too greasy and the other one is too creamy. So let's walk in. Also add another one if you want to. And then I want another one. Boom. Two Oreos, everyone. So let's go in the microwave. Then I think you press the start button, right?
Yes.
Oh my god, guys. I'm actually gonna get prepared for this and actually get some to close that. So I'm going to get prepared for this because let's just see the effects. So I don't actually know what's gonna happen. I only know. I think we messed it up. Let's add 3 more minutes to the count. So let's press this 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then let's start. Boom, guys. So it's actually kind of, we have on the baseline now. So I think this is just going to be a time lapse for the video because considering that 3 minutes is a lot. So I'm just going to wait for this to happen. You know? I think it won't start to melt until like 1 minute. Like it will melt in 1 minute. Oh guys, I'm starting to smell some goodness in there. Oh, it's starting to get us a little bit burnt. Starting to smell some goodness in there. Seconds. It's actually pretty late at night considering that this is taking a while. Oh my god, guys. Imagine if the thing is just in the water. Is it? Oh my god. Oh, that's charcoal burn, bro. There is a lot of charcoal. Oh, guys, 15 more seconds to go. 15. So, I would say that the closest thing what I like about Oreo is probably the cream. But we all have differences, I think. And it's probably the cream. Steam. Guys, look at that. Oh, it melted. Look at that. Guys, it actually melted the Oreo. Oh my god. Oh, that steam though. Oh, that. So this is actually what happens if you put in the microwave. Should we taste test it? Yes, let's taste test it. So this is what it looks like, everyone. Oh my god. Oh my god, everyone. Look at that. It is definitely not the Oreo it was supposed to be. But look at that. Oh, that smells like burnt. But let's get a little part of the Oreo. Not the actual cream, but the actual, like, I mean the actual Oreo. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Guys, it is so hot. Oh my god. I think I just need to wear this just to be safe. And look at that. Even you know. Oh my god. This is way too charcoal burning, bro. But I must say, it looks more tasty. It definitely smells like smoke. So I wouldn't recommend this if you're actually like a few years old. I'm like a kid. So like I'm going to try it just for the fun, considering that today is a pretty boring day. So let's eat it in a few minutes, considering that it has to, like, you know, cool down. Because this thing is way too hot though. Look at this though. If you can see, most of the cream actually melted, but there is still some cream inside. If you can see that. You can also see that most of the cream actually fell off and turned into solid. It's actually really solid now. Those parts are really solid. I'm gonna clean that after this. And also, the middle seems pretty intact. I would say so for myself, that it looks pretty intact. And the other Oreo, this is the only part we can taste. That doesn't taste good. Just charcoal, you guys. I'm gonna get some water. So guys, and another woman that could take your spotlight. In terms of that little piece, I would say it's not worth it to microwave it. I didn't know it would actually turn into charcoal. Like, that is pretty bad. So this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed our latest video in our Gablo's channel. Make sure to like and subscribe and ring the bell notification for new videos. And bye bye, see you in the next video, guys. And that is not good. The Oreo middle is still intact, but I wouldn't say that this is worth it. It's actually like really hard.